Listen to the words of the song. Once I went walking down this long, lonely road, and I thought that I had no one who could help me share my heavy load. Then my mind went soaring back to a place I'd never been. Then I realized that I was standing at the foot of my king. There were three lonely crosses on a hillside that day, and as I looked at my Savior, I cried, "Lord, take me away." There was blood flowing down as thorns pierced his head, and he cried, "Father, forgive them." And then my Savior was dead. Well, I stood there in silence, thinking, "Lord, how can this be? That your beloved Son, he gave his life just for me." Well, then I heard a sweet voice whisper, "Child, lift up your head, for the one that you see hanging there, well, Jesus, he's not dead. He's alive, he's alive. No death could not hold him. He's alive, he's alive. Oh, the stone, it was rolled away. Satan thought he won the battle when Jesus died on that tree. But Jesus came back from the grave, and he won the victory. He's alive, he's alive. Jesus came back from the grave, and he won the victory. Yes, Jesus came back from the grave, and he won the victory. He is alive.
Jesus is alive today, folks, and you better believe it.